this is the third year that we have had Christmas decorations on the Edmon Low Library. It was a project initiated by the Student Government Association. Each year it has grown a little bit. I believe plans are to eventually extend the Christmas decorations to other buildings on campus.